My favorite fragrance is musky, feminine, and luminescent. I think that the first time that I got to work side by side with a perfumer and understand this beautiful palette that they get to work with, the beauty of the ingredients, and just really understanding what that meant in the art of perfumery, that was definitely an aha moment for me where I knew this was my passion.